did you...
Save you? He didn't.
When Jeremy brought you to the hospital before all this happened, your injuries were worse than anyone knew. Meredith Fell made a choice. She used Damon's blood to heal you.
And when Rebecca Rand met struck off the road, you had vampire blood in your system, Elena.
Oh my God. Does that mean that I... Am I dead? No.
I went flat on my face, but didn't lose. Tell me, where would I go?
I thought you left.
What led you PJs.
I'd love to know. I'm tired, Damon.
Was it the blue night?
Right, yes?
I thought that was gone. Thank you.
Twice I turned my back on you.
I just have to say something.
Why do you have to say it with my necklace?
Because what I'm about to say is probably the most selfish thing I've ever said in my life. I just have to say it once. You just need to hear it. I love you, Elena. And it's because I love you that I can't be selfish with you. Why you can't know this? I don't deserve you. But my brother does. You do.
But your random away swept me.
I remember everything. One of the highlights of my transition, remembering everything that you compelled me to forget. Like how you and I met first. You were a stranger that told me you wanted me to get everything I wanted from life. Damon, why didn't you tell me?
Would have made a difference. I didn't think so.
You asked me to make a choice, Damon, so I did. If you're gonna be mad, then take it out on me, not on Stefan or Matt or anyone else, me.
Are we done here?
If it had been you at the bridge last night, and not Stefan, and I begged you to save Matt.
I would have saved you in a heartbeat, no question.
But I thought, then Matt would be dead because you couldn't let go. Matt would be dead.
But you wouldn't be. And you would have gotten to grow up and have the life that you wanted, the life that you deserved. And I know that I didn't used to get that, but I do now. And I wanted that for you, Elena. And I would have gladly have given it to you and let Matt die because I am that selfish. But you knew that already. First night we met, that's not all that you remember.
Yes, something's wrong. I can't keep any of the animal blood down.
Well, there's a shock.
I think I need your help.
Of course you do. Fine. Come on.
What are you doing?
Giving you what you need. Drink.
What?
You're a new vampire, Elena. You need warm blood from the vein. Maybe this will do the trick. Or not. But just don't tell Stefan.
Why not?
Because blood sharing is kind of personal.
What do you mean it's personal?
Just drink.
Your doppelganger blood, you're rejecting the transition.
I'm dying, aren't I?
No, you're not dying. You just need to drink from the vein.
No. No, I don't. I can't risk killing anyone, Damon. Maybe I'm better off dead.
Don't you think like that, Elena. You're fine.
You staying for the show, or?
So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Damon, I'm sorry. Things got a little heated at the party, and I shouldn't let that happen. It's just that I feel like...
What do you feel, Elena?
When you tell me what a vampire should be, deep down, I believe you. I think that you're right, and I hate that feeling. Because I don't want to be...
You don't want to be like me.
I don't know how to say stop before you do. And I don't know where I should look. I don't know how to stay calm like you do. And I don't know where I should look. Whatever's happening is happening here. And I'm a fool for thinking otherwise. Whatever's happening is happening here. And I'm a fool for thinking otherwise. I was just thinking. looking for else like you were, and I was just falling in line. Whatever's happening is happening here, and I'm a fool for thinking otherwise. Whatever's happening is happening here, and I'm a fool for thinking otherwise.
Fish it out of the river for you. Little tip. Vampires hate to swim. How are you feeling?
My head's clear. You saved me. Thank you.
Well, you know what they say about teenage suicide. Don't do it.
I just can't believe that I
almost... You're on yourself.
Yeah, but if it wasn't for you...
There may be a way out of this for you, Elena. There may be a cure.
But I love the way you came on.
Something's changed between Damon and me. Much more than it ever used to be. It's like everything that I felt for him before I was a vampire.
It's been magnified. Your feelings for him have been magnified.